Hi dear Virgos, a very very good morning to you guys. So this is a general love reading from 11th of May till 21st of May. And remember, this is a general love reading, so it might or might not resonate with you. If it does, watch till the end and you will get the whole story. You will get the clear story, okay? Clear picture. So I'll tap into your partner's energy, your energy, their feelings for you, what they want from you, and what to expect from this person till 21st of May, okay? So let's start. So your partner's current energy right now is Virgo. So Virgo, this is a reading from 11th of May. So I'm talking about a predictive reading. So it will be from 11th of May. The current energy will be from 11th of May. Okay. So if you want to know the current energy of this period, watch the video, previous video of Virgo May readings. So your partner's current energy is Page of Cups. Developing beautiful feelings for you, a happy news for a happy news. They are having some kind of happy news, or they might be, if you are married to this person, or if you are connected to this person on that level, you guys had a child together, might be okay. For some of you, it is possible. So I feel like this person is having creating new feelings for you, developing new feelings for you, or they are in some kind of happy zone right now. Let's clarify. Their current energy. Page of Cups is basically happy news or developing new feelings for somebody. Developing some beautiful feelings for somebody. Let's clarify the Page of Cups. The Devil, the Eight of Swords, and the Seven of Cups. So I feel like this person was kind of stuck on you, obsessed with you, or this person was tied down to something. They were feeling, they were like in this kind of obstacles. Dealing with obstacles. So this person was dealing with some kind of obstacles, and they were feeling like they were in some kind of mental jail. They were in hell lot of conflict about this particular connection or about you in general, and they were very very confused about their feelings about you. Okay, so I feel like this person was stuck on you. This person was completely obsessed with you or your thoughts or your feelings, but at the same time they were feeling like these feelings are not genuine. And this person was feeling like they are in some kind of mental jail, and they were trying to cover up their feelings or trying to mask their feelings, and they were very very confused about you. Now their confusion is gone and they are developing new feelings for you, beautiful feelings for you. Okay, this is their current energy, Virgo. So let's see what your current energy is. Your current energy right now is Virgo. Your current energy Knight of Wands, very very physically attracted towards this person, and I feel like Virgo, you are not in this mood of committing to this person. Maybe if you are not already committed to this person, or if you are committed to this particular person, you are feeling a hell lot of sexual energy towards them, sexual pull towards them, physical pull towards them. Might be because of this COVID situation, you guys are not able to meet, and that is why you are feeling like very very passionate and intense energy towards this person. Or if you're not connected to this person right now in separation, so in that condition as well, you are feeling very very passionate and intense feelings about this particular person. This is more of physical energy. This is more of physical pull towards them. Let's clarify the Knight of Wands in your current energy. Nine of Swords, Five of Wands, and Temperance. Oh my God. I feel like you were stressing over, you were very very anxious about this particular person. You were not able to sleep because of this person. You guys had a lot of conflicts going on in your life. Might be you guys had a fight. Might be there was something that was not working out in this field, in this connection or in this particular situation. And you were trying to, you know, hold your anger, hold your temptation. You were trying to be patient with this particular person, okay? So you are trying to do this particular thing. You are trying to be patient from a very long time. Now you are feeling a lot of intense physical pull towards this particular person. I don't feel like this is committing energy. You are not feeling like committing to this person as of now. But you are feeling a physical pull towards this particular person, Virgo. Okay. So this is what is happening. So this person's feelings for you. Let's see. This person's feelings for you are... what they are feeling for you right now. Ten of Cups, they are feeling very, very happy with you. They are feeling like, yes, you are their family. They are feeling like you are someone whom they can spend the rest of life with. Now I'm getting this strong energy that this particular person is connected to you or married. You guys are married and you guys had a child together recently and you guys are very, very happy. This is for married people, of course. But other than this, this person is feeling like this. You are their family. You are somebody who can... you know, who can spend their rest of life with them, who like with whom they can spend their rest of their life, and they're feeling very, very happy to have you in their life. Wow. Let's clarify the Ten of Cups as their feelings. Beautiful energy of oneness. Okay. So I feel like they are feeling this feeling because they were waiting on you from a very long time. They were very, very heartbroken. Because there was something very, very hurtful in this condition. Okay. Let me give a glimpse to the cards again. Okay. There was something that was very hurtful in this situation. They were waiting on you. They were waiting for something to happen. But ultimately, their heart broke. Might be there was somebody else in this equation. And might be there was something that happened between this person and the other person that made their heart broke and... that made them sad and lost and very, very, hurtful. And that is why they felt like a pull towards you, coming towards you. A physical pull towards you might be. Their energies of very, very passionate and intense. You are also holding the same energy. I told you, Knight of Wands towards them. And they are also holding the same energy, the Knight of Wands. Like, this is kind of mirroring each other in their each other's feelings. Physical pull towards you. But this person feels you are someone who is, who is a family person, who is a family to them. And they feel like very, very stable with you, very, very grounded with you. This is a beautiful energy because in the previous relationship might be they were very heartbroken. They were trying to make things work out in that particular connection, but they didn't. Or it might also be possible that they were waiting on you from a very long time. You broke their heart. You said no to them. But now they are trying to come towards you again. And they are feeling like you are a family. You are their happiness. This could also be possible. Okay. So let's see what they want from you. What they want from you. Five of Swords. I feel like this person wants you to end the conflict. To end this ego battle. There is some kind of conflict going on between both the parties right now, Virgo. I can see that. And this person wants you to end this particular fight and end this conflict and end this ego battle. Because I feel like this person is now feeling that this relationship or this connection is much more than this fight, much more than this conflict. The person means a lot to the other person and that is why they want to end this fight, to end this conflict and to connect with you again. On a deeper level. So let's clarify the Five of Swords. Two of Swords, Four of Swords, Lords of Swords and Two of Wands. My God. So this person was completely emotionally off and they were on the crossroads. They were not able to make any kind of decision regarding you might be okay. And they are healing from something. Now they are healing from this conflict. Now they are healing from this fight, Virgo. Now they are feeling like this healing is done. Now they are waiting on you. Finally, I can see that this person is waiting on you to move towards them and end the conflict. They want you to, go towards them and talk to them and end the conflict that you both are feeling. Might be you guys had a very major fight in the past, in the recent past, and you guys fight a lot. But trust me, Virgo, this person loves you and this person sees you as family. This person is developing beautiful new feelings for you. They see you as their happiness. Okay? They want you to end this conflict, end this fight. Might be the Lords of Swords. You could be dealing with air energy. Okay, Gemini, Libra or Sagittarius. And it could also be a Capricorn. So I feel like there is Lords of Swords here. So mental games, mind games are going on. Lords of mind games are going on. Somebody is manipulating the other party. And the other party is trying to maintain their calm, maintain their distance from the conflicts. That is what is happening in this. Relationship in this connection. So let's see what is coming towards you till 21st of May or to what to expect from this person till 21st of May. The Hermit, silence, Virgo, confusion, although this person sees you as a family, although this person wants to end you this conflict, although they are having a beautiful brand new feelings for you, but I feel like silence is coming towards it, 21st of May. So I feel like this person wants you to reach out to them and talk to them, because I feel like this person is confused whether this is the right time to connect with you or not, whether this is the right time to talk to you or not. This is the energy. This is their energy till 21st of May. Okay? They are trying to look into themselves. They are trying to look into this situation from another perspective, from might be your point of view. They are trying to analyze each and everything, and they are confused whether to talk to you, whether to come towards you and tell you this or not, that they have feelings for you. They see you as their family. They see you as somebody who has a long-term potential with them. Let's clarify the Hermit, the Nine of Pentacles, the Eight of, the Three of Wands, and the Ace of Cups. I feel like they're working on themselves. They are trying to make themselves better. They are trying to make themselves look beautiful, look very, very attractive or something. And they are waiting on you. They are waiting on you because they love you, because they have beautiful love feelings for you. I told you this person loves you. And that is why they are holding a silent zone right now, because they are feeling like you should come. They are feeling like you should start the conversation from your side, Virgo. And if you want to, you can go, because this person loves you a lot. They will truly understand what you are going through. They will truly understand what you are saying to them. And they are ready to have a brand new beginning in this connection all over again, because they see you as your family. Okay, this is the story behind this Hermit. That is why they are silent. That is why they are a little confused whether you are going to, you know, talk to them or communicate with them on that level or not. So let's see what is coming towards you 21st of May from the Love Oracle deck. Virgo, let's see. Okay. Virgo, I think you should give this person another chance if you want to, because this person is truly in love with you. Engagement ring, yes. If you are ready to give this person another chance, this is what is coming towards you. Engagement ring. A beautiful love relationship coming towards you. This is engagement, partnership, commitment, completion, union. Okay? Virgo. And the bridging energy between you guys, or the mutual energy between you guys, is the Chariot. Moving on. I'm not saying moving on from each other. It is like moving on with courage. Moving on with the lots of, you know, warrior-like feeling. Yes, I can do it. Yes, I can do it. Yes, this is going to be okay. Yes, this is going to be fine. This is overall approach like between you guys, between both the parties. So thank you so much, Virgo, for tuning in. And let me know in the comment section below if this story resonates with you. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I badly need your support right now. And namaste. This is Anjali Jain. Thank you.